it has recently been discovered that we can play the original 2013 version of GTA Online using RPCS3, which is an emulator that allows us to play PS3 games on PC. Of course, with this, we can play the PS3 version of GTA 5. But how can we get into GTA Online if the PS3 servers have been shut down? Well, between patch 1.06 and 1.12, you can access a limited, stripped back version of GTA Online. This allows you to create a limited time character and jump into the game.